Hey, I got your message. Sounded like an emergency. I called you. Is everything okay?
So what happened? I need you to go with me to the station. We have some questions. Are you aware that you just shot your husband? Let me tell you how I see it. Your husband was involved in a recent robbery. He stole a box. I know that inside that box has stuff worth over $2 million. You shot him for that money. Just tell me, where's the blue box? Yeah, a blue box. You remember something, tell me more. I want you to think about that box some more. Lisa, Lisa, hey, what's wrong?
There's another man.
Another man? This is your doctor.
Doctor?
I'm Dr. Johnson. Do you remember our last meeting? Lisa, you've suffered a head injury. Lisa, Lisa. We're losing her again, and we're starting to run out of time. We need to know everything you think you remember.
Excuse me, what?
Lisa, we've been through this a few times. The concussion has affected your short-term memory. You've been going through a cycle where your memory resets every few hours.
What about the men I shot today?
No, it was staged. We have to go right now.
I don't understand. I want a lawyer.
There is no time for a lawyer.
This is my house.
We always go back to your house before your memory resets. It stimulates your mind to...
help me remember?
Exactly. We set up the same scenario you went through and hope that by reliving what happened, your memory will be restored. Any minute now. You have to remember what happened this time. Do you remember anything new?
There was a man there. He attacked me. I fell and I hit my head.
Good. That's the most you've remembered so far.
What about the box?
Here she is.
Remember this. I was attacked in there. What happened to your arm?
My cat and I, we had a disagreement.
It was you.
You made me shoot him.
You remember now. Where's the box?
Where's the box, Lisa? Wrong answer.